You know that moment, like when your junk catches up to you? It's like maybe not that day, maybe not the next day, maybe not for a while, but given enough time, it always finds us. We have no idea what to do with our shame, so we run upstairs and we hide under the covers and we keep hiding because we don't know where to go or what to do.